Now let's do the CC test. I'm selecting CC from the test menu. So now CC is selected. As you know, you can change the intensity level from here and the frequency from this key. Now in CC you can give different increment levels of like 1 dB, 2 dB, 3 dB and 5 dB. So that is what you can do from here. You see the step key, you press it, it is showing 4. I'm pressing it again, now it's showing 3, 2 dB, 1 dB. So I'm setting at 5 dB increment. So now when I will start the test, the stimulus will go from 40 to 45 dB. So I'm setting it at 1K. Now I'm starting the test. Now the test is started. So you can see the increment will be from 40 to 45. So right now the percentage value here is 0. It will stay 0 until and unless the patient gives a response. So now I will start giving the response. Whenever the change will happen, then you will see the counter increasing the percentage. Now you see it's showing 25. Again I pressed it, 40%. So this is how the percentage scale will increase. You can do it at different frequency also. So I'm marking it, I'm stopping it at 1K. I marked it at 1K. Okay, now I'm changing it to 3K. Starting the test again, it will go like from 40 to 45 dB. Then I'll press the key. See, it's showing 100% response. So if I will not give a response, the value will decrease. You can see it dropped down to 60%. So similarly, you can stop it here. You can mark it. So you can mark these value at different frequency. Like I marked at 1K and 3K. I haven't marked at 2K, so the light is not glowing here. So you can save the test, press save, and then yes, this test will be saved and the equipment will move to another serial number.